Great weekend for the USC Trojans. Back-to-back Pac-12 wins over Arizona. And on Sunday, 3-1 victors over the Arizona State Sun Devils. Christian Miles alongside former UCLA striker Tracey Bailey. Arizona State, they came out swinging in the first half, Tracey.
They did. A nice-looking shot from Casey Martinez early to try to set the tone for Arizona State. But unfortunately, it was USC's response from Leah Pruitt earning the PK here. And Savannah DeMello stepping up, unable to convert on that PK.
And a first penalty miss of the season in four tries for the USC Trojans. But then a little bit of good fortune. Savannah DeMello, she told us, she called this. She's going to claim it for hers, but what a goal.
Yeah, she called it a shot. And a nice response after missing that PK from Savannah DeMello.
That put them up 1-0 at the break, and then Panis denying DeMello a little bit later. Panis very good, despite conceding on three occasions. We move to the second half. We pick it up with Julia Bingham's lovely ball, setting the table for Penelope Hocking. What a finish.
And a nice looking run from Penelope Hocking, just getting a foot on it, able to convert. And here is a nice cross for ASU.
Casey Martinez putting away that ball from Corey Sullivan, and that would make it 2-1 on the 67th. Arizona State, give them big, big credit. They've got a lot of character, fought their way back in, but then it would be the snapshot turn from Sammy Bruder for their first ever collegiate goal, and what a way to score it.
Yeah, how about that stamp on that game for Bruder? A nice little post-up turn and a finish, ultimately helping USC with the 3-1 win. As we take a look at the stat, 32 shots for SC.
But in the end, victory to USC as they move to 4-1 in Pac-12 play, 11-1-1 on the season as they emerge victorious, 3-1 over Arizona State.